Hi, Mary.
I'm Kathleen. I'm going to be your CNA today. The nurse asked me to provide foot care for you, okay? I'm going to get the equipment and we'll get started. Now, one of the things you want to make sure of is you recognize the equipment that you need for this skill. Notice that I have a basin of water, washcloth, two towels, and I'll explain why in a moment, your soap, your lotion, and gloves. Now, we're going to provide privacy before we start. One of the things I want you to remember, when you're doing this skill, you can do it with them sitting on the side of the bed, or you can do it with them actually in the bed. We're going to do it with her on the side of the bed, okay? So the first thing we're going to do is have Mary sit on the side of the bed. Mary, if you would, get ready to sit on the side of the bed for me. And what I'm going to do is place a towel down here, because you're going to be able to place your foot here, and I'm going to also place a basin here. One of the things you want to remember for infection control, you never ever want to place a basin just flat on the floor. You want to make sure you have a barrier. Now, I've already tested the water to make sure that it's comfortable, but you also want to ask your resident or your patient to check it too, because remember, you're providing this care for them, so this water temperature needs to be right for them. If you would, just test that and let me know if it's okay. That's okay? All right. We're going to sit it down here, and if you would, just place this foot in the water for me.